Now, in case if you are not getting the text alert notification for messages received from a particular contact only, then let us see how to fix the issue. Now, for that one, what I will do, I will open this message application. And suppose if this is the contact Microsoft whose text message alert I don't get, then what I have to do is I have to check if there is a crescent moon icon in front of the contact. Now, in this case, you can see that there is a crescent moon icon in front of the contact. It means that I have activated do not disturb mode for this particular contact only. So whenever this contact sends me a message, I won't be notified. So what you have to do is you have to swipe this message, or you have to swipe this contact to the left, and you have to enable this bell icon. Once you do it, the crescent moon icon will be removed, and the next time when this contact sends me a text message, I will get the text alert notification. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.